basically, we just follow this road till it ends, and we'll take a left and cross the bridge, and then we take a right out of the town. Run.
All right, then.
Awaiting orders. Awaiting orders. Waiting.
That'll work.
Be advised, I got eyes on that gun. It's a big bitch.
How dorky does it look?
Not very, actually.
So yeah, their objective right here is to take out a proton collider.
Hey, I'm looking at the map on here. I'm just trying to figure out, are we going to try to approach from Tower 1 to go 1, 2, 3, or do we want to try approaching from the west?
I'm hearing shots from somewhere. Looks like northeast.
Hey, Command, do we have to do those in order, or can we do them
in order?
Let's hit it from the west, then. Let's actually just pass straight through.
I was taking fire from the northeast.
Got it. Don't get hit by any AA.
Yeah,
they should
have pretty precise
game,
fire. Sounds like a sniper.
A sniper was trying to shoot down a chopper.
That's what it sounds like.
Just don't get your back blade shot.
Contacts.
Oh, yeah, I hear. I saw an explosion behind us.
Ground, line them up. Someone in the APC, get in the gun.
On it.
On the way. Anti-tank.
Turn free to the APC.
Turn them.
Let's just pull it back to these first houses. And just
under any friendly forces on foot right now?
No friendly forces on foot, just a vehicle. Church.
advise on further armored contacts there?
Not at this time. Hold on.
Copy.
Totally not the time to police.
Because they're time travelers.
Ready!
So these are the evil NATO that we call them.
Yes.
Waiting. Roger that.
Excuse me, rearming now. Nice voice crack, Nate.
Hey, Virgil, you read me? Virgil, you read me?
I'm still spawning in.
You can either do that or
tower.
Use the
gonna start clearing area.
Base support inbound. 2.5 clicks.
there's a whole platoon to the northwest. Curse, you sure you ain't getting a shot there?
Can you ping your current position, please?
We're all in the church. Destroy everything around the church you see that's not our vehicle, which is in the churchyard.
What the fuck? Did I do wrong? Robert isn't getting up.
He probably is just having to wait for the blood to go through his system and then he'll get up.
Should I pump a bit more? It says he lost a lot.
It still said he lost a lot. How much is still in his IV?
Radio check.
Confirm. He has nothing in his IV still? Put another 500 in him.
Oops.
Does he have a heart rate? Okay, redo that CPR after you give him blood to reset his death timer.
I'm at base. You guys want me to bring any vehicles in?
Bring another tank if you
can. Virgil, if you want to quick insert, by the way, there is a flagpole for teleport.
Okay, firm. You said you wanted to bring in another tank, right?
Yep.
Did you guys break the one you had?
Yes, they got hit by, I'm guessing, one of the javelins off of the NATO trooper.
Hey, firm, I'm on my way. Dragging away to bury over. Or trying to. Never mind.
Javelin, did you. Not Javelin. Chopper, did you just get shot at by a rocket launcher?
I did a little bit ago, yeah.
I heard that.
Also, be advised, I will not be functioning.
You got contacts approaching northwest side of the compound.
Northwest wall. Yeah, they're behind the wall. I can't hit them.
Feel free to, I guess, target practice or something.
I appreciate it, but I'm actually RTB right now to resupply.
Affirm. Well, when you come back, there's going to be a new pancake ground that you can use for free target practice.
Tom, come over here and give me some blood. I'm next to the APC.
Gotcha, coming.
Tank crew, get back in that tank when you can.
I'm back in.
Back in as well.
Tank crew. As long as the enemies are just behind us, we can continue moving forward.
Standing by.
Alright.
Because a lot of the enemies seem to be retreating from that town and moving north to the other way to get across the river, and some of the stragglers are running north to the objective.
What's Doc status?
Doc was healing me.
Okay, I just saw that part of the thing was red, so I was a little concerned.
Yeah, that building's invincible.
Okay, once you destroy enough of those buildings, let's get back in the APC and start moving west.
Affirm.
Do we ever figure out what shot at us? Because I have no idea.
Some of the enemies are using javelin rockets as shoulder mounteds. So that could be what have destroyed you. Those are extremely heavy rockets, but if they hit
there's
the target,
also
they'll blow up immediately.
A tank, like, right here next to the south of the Pack 40.
Yeah, that's possible too. Well, if it was in the town behind us, they, to the east, we already destroyed that one. The tank crew did. Oh, there's one right there too. But I think we destroyed that one on the way over.
That's the one I was talking about.
Yeah, that's the one we destroyed on the way over, because their tank that they blew up is right there on that ping. So that tank that's burning next to you could have done it. I'm surprised these buildings are so destructible. Okay, once air support comes back, let's get back in the APC and start moving.
Capture, I can still do a flyover. Careful on that landing.
You see, I'm very glad I approached low, because if I'd approached high, I'd probably be dead right now.
Okay, tank, turn right through these fields.
They're still shooting at me, I'm yellowing everything.
Just don't die. We don't need to lose you or the chopper.
We've identified what's firing on you as a Badger IFV.
So the tank will have to blow that up.
A Badger IFV, if I remember correctly, that's quad cannon on a tank base. Tank, you're probably gonna have to blow that up so it doesn't aggro to the infantry.
We went too far, by the way.
Yeah, we were supposed to overshoot it, so. Okay, tank. Oh, you're setting up in the trees and gonna fire down? Tank, turn right and let's go past these trees and just take pot shots.
Oh, there it is. There it was.
Those towers are destructible. Watch your fire. I know I've used the Javelin missile to blow those up in the past. Do not fire any explosive shells towards those towers.
It's your objective to secure the gun.
You can destroy everything except the gun and the towers.
Yeah, that campsite's your reinsert in case you die.
Center, so just take out as much as you can.
Alright, yeah, stick to the sector.
That's a bad thing.
Range can be a good and a bad thing. Probably should have brought the VSS.
We'll lose him in the trees. Or if you got thermals, I guess engage now.
Standby.
Awaiting orders.
Waiting.
For us. Come on, move forward.
RV at the trees.
You got machine gunners on top of the tower. Machine gunners on top of the tower.
Got it. Take them out when we can. We just took an explosive near us.
Taz, how copy on possible enemy mortar positions?
I did not copy. Repeat.
How copy on mortars?
I copy mortars.
Actually, that's extremely possible. The castle could have mortars in it.
So I'm checking out.
Yeah, just don't blow it up. Okay, let's start up the hill, I suppose.
Waiting.
There's houses up here for sure. Enemy and mortar though.
I see it.
Yeah, we got some kind of, looks like radar inside the castle, but I'm not sure if that's artillery or not.
We're gonna regroup at those two buildings on the top of the hill, right?
Where's that hostile chopper at?
Ready.
Waiting. I got eyes.
Ready for
order. Affirm, it's landing troops. Take it down quick.
Okay, pull back some. Stay in those buildings. We're sending one cluster round right in that group of enemies in front of us.
Affirm.
That chopper's
east.
I'm gonna return to resupply.
That's danger close.
Solid copy.
Ow, just took a round.
Do you know which heading?
No idea. There's a lot of enemies to our southeast. They seem to be making a large firing line.
I see it. Trying to get beads on them from here, but my scope is shit.
I'm gonna try to start taking out people in the towers.
Waiting orders.
possible hostile still west. Possible hostile still west. Gonna check it out.
Okay, is everyone up? Call off.
We just found you.
Robert?
What?
Okay. I heard Doc. Taz is fine.
Virgil, where are you going?
Possible hostiles west. Might need some help.
Someone go off with them. No going alone. Winterberry just went down. Winterberry, for some reason, isn't part of the squad. That's why he didn't, why I couldn't tell if he called off. Okay.
I got you, Winterberry.
Should I come over there?
Yeah, he's yellow and orange all over.
We're falling back. They're shooting at us from an unknown position.
A lot of enemies northeast. They're making a firing line trying to get to the objective.
Get to the houses.
I need bandages. For me and Winterberry.
What's your location? I have like 60 plus on me.
Doc's on me. The position is the two housings. On top of the hill. Doc, move. Enemy shooting at you. You drag him away. I'll take out the targets.
Gonna pop us some smoke screens.
There's enemies on the hill in the forest. That's what we're getting shot by.
Some long range fire.
Hopefully that'll help.
There's one there. There's a few more with him. Probably like four or five in those tree lines, so watch it. Okay.
I think I'm getting shit on right now.
Yeah, we're getting shot from all around.
Air support inbound.
Okay. Gonna fire another RD strike onto a position. Watch it.
Hey, from, did Winterberry rejoin the squad yet?
No.
No, he's dead. Oh. Yeah, that might prevent that. No, he's dead.
Two clicks.
He has no pulse.
Where are y'all taking fire from?
Currently where the artillery is hitting, to the left of you currently.
They're sort of off by themselves, southeast of the tower.
Just remember, Draco. Those artillery strikes leave UXOs.
Where's Curse?
Taking some pot shots to your east.
You're at the east house, Tom?
Copy.
Hey, yo,
Hey, Command, how
is there any
get a resupply?
Resupplies? Anytime soon?
You tell me, or you call it out to Taz, I prepare one.
Winterberry's gonna need a lot more blood.
He just picks it up and drops it off for me.
Hey Taz, could you drop off a resupply on our position?
Lock this motherfucker up.
Nice.
Okay, Taz is going to grab an arsenal and he's gonna drop it on us, so just hold out.
Got some made up forces heading your way from the forest line to the north.
Mm. Alright, there is a supply box next to the ammo, fuel, and the bear trap.
10-4.
Inbound with resupply.
By the way, Tess, I'm pretty sure you can airdrop it using the ACE menu. It'll have a parachute and everything.
Coming from your southeast.
Just halfway here. Anybody got a smoke grenade to show them where to drop it?
Yeah. When he's in visual range, right, tell me. I can drop a smoke. Out.
Mortars? Great.
What color smoke you want, man? Yep.
Do green.
Yellow and red.
I got green. Just tell me where.
Behind the western house.
I hear him, so I'd do it now. Okay, cool.
Taz, how copy on eyes on?
We're getting hit up from the northwest. They're on the hill that we were on.
Supply drop.
Confirmed. We got the drop.
Resupply two at a time. We don't want to be unprotected.
I'm gonna push it.
There's...
Surprise, Dad.
There's a lot of guys at our tanks.
Correction. There were a lot of guys at your tanks because I'm here.
Good kills, Taz.
I'm sending some artillery shells at that tree line just because I really hate those guys in the trees. Who put green smoke over by the enemy?
That could have been the enemy.
Yeah, I think that was the enemy.
Why are they using green?
Might be out of white. Just in case, watch the skies in case they have choppers.
Looks like I'm taking some fire from the top of Tower 3, over.
Yeah, I see him in the window, but he's not sticking his body out enough for me to hit him, except for his arm.
If I had a minigun and not a cannon, I could take that. Oh, the irony.
It's possible you're also taking AA from Tower 1, because there's 2 AA on that, I think. I don't have enough visual to see. Give me a check. Scratch my last, just 2 hostiles on Tower 1, but they are shooting at you. How copy, over.
10-4. Yeah, it looks like the buttons are on the top of the tower, so I really can't risk shooting at them at all, unfortunately.
Since Tower 2 is our closest one, I say we go for a jog, boys, once everyone's resupplied.
Hey, news from the front. 30 minutes, enemy's gonna get a serious buttload of reinforcements, so, yeah.
Fine. Okay, everybody, group up. Let's start pushing towards Tower 2.
So not all of us have resupplied yet.
Okay. Resupply, then meet up at the Eastern House.
Yeah, for Tower 2, looks like I got a guy sticking his head out of the southern window on the second floor.
Don't got eyes on him, can't hit him. We'll take him out once we get in the tower.
Where's the resupply?
Copy that.
There's still some enemies at the tree line north.
I just identified the gun as a cock and balls. How copy, over?
It has a cock and balls?
It has a cock and balls, over.
We'll have to see that when we get closer. Okay, everyone resupply.
Unknown. What do you want to risk it, though, is the thing.
Hey, guys, should I shoot a mine shell at the castle?
No. Well, we're not going to be going there, so go ahead.
Well, we're not supposed to destroy the castle. That's the problem.
Oh. So.
Yeah, there's a radar dish. There's enemies up there. Meet up on pink.
Copy.
And then we're going to have to jog through an open field to Tower 2.
Tower 3 seems roughly equidistant. Should we go half and half?
is still at the arsenal.
Hey, firm.
I saw that fucking guy pull out a javelin, bro. I dipped. I was gone.
Oh, guys, look at the map and see the castle. Just look at the map.
That's where all the enemies are coming from.
What the hell?
We might need that RD after all.
I'm gonna put a mine shell right at the mortars.
Yeah, we're getting shelled again, by the way.
Break. I did see a fucking radar dish, I think, on the northeast tower and one in the courtyard. There's a lot of people in the courtyard, at least one with a javelin.
I'm currently sending three mine clusters at the castle, hoping it will kill the infantry.
I actually just saw it fire, 10-4.
Oh. Air supports at base, gonna rearm, refuel, then come back out to you.
Try pressing C.
Okay, everyone good? Everyone good for the jog?
Defer.
Okay, let's go.
Is it? Scratch my last.
Mines.
What?
There are mines.
Watch yourself.
Keep running and hope you don't trip them.
If you haven't, I have a detector. Everyone get behind me.
So do I, but I'm not detecting any.
Yeah, well, if you see one, then move out of the way. Lead everyone out. Lead everyone else out of the path if you can.
I'm not seeing any mines. I heard that splash hit.
Have a lot of hostiles approaching from the north of the Proton Collider.
Yeah, we have confirmed reports that that gun is starting its warm-up sequence.
Who's coming with me?
I'll come with you.
Me as well.
Everybody else, go Tower 3.
If you're going to Tower 1, triple time it.
just went down.
Be advised, I'm actually switching to Tower 3 because... Draco, be advised, I'm moving to Tower 3 as soon as I can.
Got it. Will you be able to patch up Winter Bear if I go up and patch the button?
Cannot confirm. I don't know how quick I'll get there.
Okay, I'll stabilize and then I'll go up. How's Tower 1 going, boys? What was that explosion?
Infiltrating.
Just air support, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Curse, how's your switcher status?
Roger. I am shooting things and getting shot at.
Okay. He's stabilized.
I'm at Tower 3.
Just go up, he's currently stabilized.
Seeing activity in the gun's barrel now.
Great God.
All right, lock
we
one
have
disabled.
Stabilized Winterberry, but neither of us are medics, so we can't revive him.
There's your Opley Boom.
Do we want a RV somewhere?
He said base of the tower betwixt the balls.
Based on our readings,
sorry,
you have 2 minutes to change the gun's firing arc before it fires on Britain.
Already
tree line, tree line, tree line, tree line, tree line.
Hey boss, do you know where the button
Green
is on this?
At the balls.
No.
Thank you.
Look around.
Dad.
Also push this button because it keeps on glitching out for me. That is the gun trying to fire.
I think the gun just went off.
I think we failed our mission, boys.
Negative. You will still proceed with the mission of capturing the gun. Still has enough charge left for one more shot, or has to go dormant again.
It's not over till it's over.
Alright, we're firing the gun on Berlin now.
Everybody in, everybody in. Let's go, let's go.
There's the second firing.
Damn, seeing no
everyone.
Alright, men, vacate the area. We're gonna airstrike the hell out of it.
منتظر دستورم. منتظر دستورم. شنیدم. دریافت شد. دارم میام. شنیدم. هدف مشخص. فهمیدم.
Friendly air support on our left.
Yep.
منتظر دستورم. منتظرم. آماده دستورم. فهمیدم.
Good job. That gun's now toast.